You called, Mistress? Please. Mistress is for the regular staff. To you, my dear, I am Erzabeth. You and I need to talk. I want to share something important with you, but you must tell no one of it.
A book?
No one knows what it really is. Some say it contains the secrets of the universe, perhaps even immortality. Whatever you wish, it can be yours. Touch the words, Clara. Let them speak to you.
Sanctus Apollos, Apostolos,
I have an urgent message for His Highness Charlemagne. Do you know where he is?
You must be Charlemagne's courier. Perhaps you should bless yourself from the hand of Jude. They say it is...
There is something I must share with you. Something is amiss in this place. Brother Nicholas has recently passed away, and I doubt it was through the will of the divine.
He lies here, but the Order will not let us prepare him for proper funeral rites.
None of these are holy items. What kind of religion is practiced in this church? Are the Order faithful to the Holy Roman Empire? The books and scrolls cover everything most monks probably spend their time on. Beekeeping, cheese making, tailoring and the like. Everything, it seems, but their holy duties. The monks appear to be reproducing scripture, but these texts aren't like any I've seen before.
This book seems very different from the rest. It bears the symbol I've seen elsewhere in the church. Surely it must have some significance.
Omnibus expiati, in sinum misericordiae tuae lati suscipi Mary amor, per Christum Dominum nostrum. This can't be happening. It isn't real. This can't be happening.
What did you see?
I saw a boy. And fire. A world falling apart.
Interesting. When I look there, I see only a dark room with a glimmer of light. And I see you, Clara. You are with me. You tell me you love me and smile. And that is all I see.